What's going on, everyone? This is Woody, and today I'm gonna show y'all how to clean a blowfish. Most people think these fish are poisonous, but this is a northern puffer and it's not poisonous. And most people don't know how to clean them, so they throw them right back, or they think it's poisonous, so they throw it right back in the water. But this is how you clean this blowfish. You're gonna cut behind the head like so, and you're gonna take your fingers, your two thumbs, spread skin, work your way along the skin, and then go and basically take it out of its clothes or turn it inside out. Then you're gonna pull the skin like so. Along with that, then you're gonna cut the head off all the way. Guts should come out also. Cut along that skin. Usually the guts come out automatically, but sometimes you may have to work it out. Just peel that right on off. This one is being stubborn, but I had it on ice, so. But if you do it fresh, it shouldn't have no problem. And this. That's what you get, a nice chicken leg. So what it looks like, but you just want to clean all this off, get the bloodline out and everything. Then after that, just dip it in your favorite batter and put it in a frying pan, or you can bake it, either one. Yep, and that's it. That's how you clean a blowfish. So you get a lot of these, it makes a nice meal. Thanks for watching, and subscribe and like.